Judy, Foot Forward, Pimpy and More. Saturday PM June 20th, 2020. Special Restored Republic via GCR as of Saturday June 20th, 2020. Compiled by Judy Byington. Excerpt, Judy note, what we think we know as of Saturday morning 20th of June. The hurry up and wait next week I promise dynamic from the intentional slow controlled rollout was the Department of Defense's strategy to counter every deep state threat and interference step by step. The deep state has been working for centuries toward their new world order globalist one world government. POTUS has been working with other world leaders to defeat them. The cabal deep state was absolutely intent on you not having this money and stealing it from you, your children, and grandchildren, so they could establish their Luciferian one-world government to oppress you and your children and grandchildren. There were 3,300 plus 800 hash notification emails sent out Wednesday to Thursday 17, 18th of June to those who the Department of Defense security teams knew were deep state connected. The sting operation netted 3,100 plus higher level deep state operative arrests after they called the 800 hash and tried to make appointments to exchange, redeem. Because of that successful and we have been told very last sting operation on deep state members, before or by Tuesday 23rd of June we and Tier 4B, the internet group, would receive 800 hash notifications to start our exchanges slash redemptions on that same Tuesday 23rd of June. For security reasons they wished all to exchange, redeemed as soon as possible and hoped to get ZIM redemption completed by Friday 25th of June. The IMF has scheduled the general public Tier 5 to start on Monday 6th of July, giving Tier 4B 2 weeks to complete exchanges slash redemption at the contract rates. Reports were that dinar and dong were no longer available to buy until after Monday 6th of July when contract rates would no longer be available. Contract rates, you would be offered the default rates at your appointment. If you wished the higher contract rates you needed to request them, along with being able to justify the higher amounts through your humanitarian program and or by participating in the national and international humanitarian projects, which would be explained at your first appointment. It was advised to practice your project presentation this weekend so you could obtain the higher rates at that first appointment. On Thursday evening 18th of June the global launch of funds took place worldwide. On Thursday 18th of June at 11 a.m. EDT final payouts to the higher level tiers were being released in current USN rates and equivalent current locked-in RV rates of countries worldwide. The official start of the final RV release for Tier 4B was on that Thursday 18th of June at 5 p.m. EDT. Friday 19th of June was Juneteenth, which celebrated liberation of the black slaves. It was also a debt jubilee for all of us as Nazara and Jazara began. The RV rates for the 22 currencies in the first basket were locked in on that Friday 19th of June from USD averaging RV currency rates based on the Forex close and the release algorithms over the three prior days Tuesday, WED, Thursday 16-18 June. For security reasons these rates would not be made public until your appointment. They were executing level 1, Tier 1 government, payouts to the accounts of the 11 adjudicated programs, involving historic bonds and the global collateral accounts. Funds were moving out of the priority accounts starting Friday 19th of June. All RV teams were working aggressively for completion. Funds have been moving to execute these payouts from about 11 a.m. EDT for 19th of June and would continue through the weekend. They were starting Tier 3-4A payouts now through the weekend including Tier 4A SKRs being made liquid. The UST leadership team was focused on keeping everything on schedule because, 1, Trump told them Thursday 18th of June to get the money out now and, 2, because Tier 4A apps on Tuesday 23rd of June were already set. There were 12 call centers in the US, about one for every four states. And over the weekend 120-130 Tier 4A currency holders would be testing the appointment setting process for the rest of us in Tier 4B who would be following right on their heels. On Saturday to Sunday 20, 21st of June there would be payouts at the current USN rate to the few thousand inner and outer core group accounts, who then pay out the lower level beneficiary accounts, including payouts to the rest of the Tier 4 ASKR accounts to be made accessible when Tier 4 be started. The main release globally would commence on Sunday night 21st of June when Hong Kong opened at 8 p.m. EDT, 8 a.m. Hong Kong time Monday 22nd of June. The UST, IMF, Department of Defense and the Chinese were still on the same RV release schedule for the Tier 4B800 hash notifications to come out so that next Tuesday 23rd of June redemption appointments could start, dependent upon higher levels were completed by Sunday 21st of June. Our Tier 4B start would follow directly next Tuesday 23rd of June right after the Tier 4A people have made their appointments. The general public Tier 5 was scheduled by the IMF to start on Monday 6th of July, giving Tier 4B 2 weeks to complete our exchanges, redemption. Full post here. TNT. Tishwash, Al-Kazmi tweeting, no step back from the line of economic reform and social justice. Prime Minister Mustafa Al-Kazmi confirmed that he does not back down from the line of economic reform and social justice. Al-Kazmi said in a tweet on his Twitter account, Iraq suffers from a chronic defect in the management of resources, exacerbated by the decline in the price of oil and the corona pandemic. He added, our reforms will achieve economic growth and financial efficiency by stopping waste and ending harnessing people's wealth as double salaries and granting to groups, such as the detainees of Rafah, but not others. He concluded by saying, do not retreat from the line of economic reform and social justice. Link. Courtesy of Dinar Guru. Foot forward, we need to see all the things that are lining up. All the boxes that are being checked off. How things have shifted. How things are coming together. I believe this is absolutely going to happen. That's my opinion.